A friend of me developed a special software. It's named pikix. P-I-K-I-X. You can download it at pikilipita.com. If you want after, write
you. Can you link in the website?
Okay. So I go to game, like game, and my SD card. Okay. Donc là tu vas avoir ma traduction. Donc la particularité de cette console, comme elle est avec un software gratuit.
The special thing about the software is that it's within the hardware is that it's within free software.
Yes. Donc beaucoup d'artistes et de développeurs l'utilisent.
That's why lots of artists and developers use it. And also musicians use it.
Lots of different trackers or something to do music and lead, etc. So my friend developed a special visual for visual named pikix.
To use this, you don't need any computer.
Mais la particularité de cette console, c'est qu'il y a un USB host. This console has USB host, so you can, tu peux brancher un disque dur externe.
Okay, you can connect something with the USB.
Yes.
That's what you mean.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Like camera or hard drive. So. Donc le but de cette démonstration. What I want you to do is to go to pikilipita.com and to use this. Je ne suis pas ici juste. Enfin, je suis juste ici pour vous donner envie d'aller le faire.
I just want to show it to you and to maybe that you're interested in trying yourself.
Et donc demain, pour ceux qui verront mon visuel, j'utilise bien sûr ça pour mon visuel.
He will use it tomorrow when he's presenting and doing preaching.
Puts
all the clips in the memory.
And now it's okay. Okay. So just with the joystick, I change my loop. Okay. Je peux mettre 40.
He can put 40 loops in.
you have special effects.
You have different effects. For example, you can use the mirror effect, a scrolling effect, negative colors effect, contrast effect, zoom effect, hue effect, or Game Boy palette effect. You can put two loops together.
La particularité, c'est que donc on ne voit rien de ce qu'on fait en fait. Il faut garder en mémoire la manipulation.
So the special thing about it is that you don't see what you're doing. You have it. Do intuitive.
Is it all the
because for see what you do, you have to put this on the way. And now you can see, okay? So I like to put this because people can see what I do. So we can see the first visual is one, second is 15. And you can see here the overlay of the effect you use. You have three modes, overlay mode, addition mode, chroma key mode, okay? So, for example, this is overlay mode. Okay.